3, 2, 1.
We've got big fun waiting to be unleashed. We'll be posing some of life's most important questions. Your answers will be paired off in a no-holds-barred tournament. And your votes will determine which answers advance in the bracket. As we whittle down to our championship winner, this is Bracketeering. I'm sending the topic of our first bracket to your devices now. Best thing to read on the toilet besides your smartphone. I'm a Calvin and Hobbes man myself. Type in the best answer you can think of and hit send. If your answer wins the entire bracket, you'll be rolling in cash. By the way, you can join the audience and play along by going to jackbox.tv and entering the room code. Your answers are being paired off into one-on-one matchups. That means it's time to sidle up to the prediction table. On your device, you'll see one of the upcoming matchups for this bracket. If you can predict the answer that will get the most votes, you could win some sizable bonus bucks. Oh, and don't forget, if you don't think your own answer has a chance of victory, you can still grab some cash by predicting the correct. The predictions are in. Let's dive into our first bracket. Oh, it's a doozy. Use your device to vote on which you think deserves to win. But don't forget, if you change your mind, you can change your vote. Just running out the clock now. Whoa, too close to call. Show your support for your answer by tapping on your device as fast as you can. That tie went bye-bye. I'm going to miss the tie times. Any prediction winners just made a killing. Moving on to our next matchup. Two Titans squaring off. On fire. Let's see what's happening over on the other side of the bracket. This is why we do this, folks. This one seems like it's over before it's done. No contest! It's time to round out the bracket with this vicious matchup. regular juggernaut. Some players just came up empty. Before we get on to round two, it's time to make another prediction. Hey, you got a new matchup waiting for you on your device. Predict the one you think is gonna win. The predictions are in. Let's jump back to our bracket for round two. Former teammates, will these two answers be able to stay focused on the matchup? It's really going back and forth. Will we see a final push? Moving into overtime. Tap on your device as fast as you can to cheer for your answer. The tie is broken. Oh, how I hate ambiguity. The finals are just a win away from these next two answers. This one's looking over. We've got overtime. Show your support for your answer by tapping on your device as fast as you can. The tie has been broken. Finally, we can go on with our lives. And now we finally decide, what is the best thing to read on the toilet? This one could be decided by a single vote. We have our first winner. That was one hell of a bracket. Let's see how the scores shook out. It's time for the blind bracket. All you'll be given is the category. Name any movie. Go ahead. And write the first thing that comes to mind. We'll see the real bracket title after you answer. Let's see what this bracket is really about. Movie that would make the best kid's birthday party theme. Time to get in those predictions. The predictions are in. Let's see our first matchup. The struggle is real. Just running out the clock now. I don't believe it! Next up. Oh, it doesn't get more contentious than this. The lead keeps changing hands. It's anyone's game. I did not see that coming. Let's see what tensions are mounting over in the Omega Conference. Only one can come out on top. That wasn't even close. Now, our last two contenders face off. A clear front runner. This one seems like it's over before it's done. Get out of the way. Before we get on to round two, it's time to make another prediction. The predictions are in. Let's jump back to our bracket for round two. It's a bracket like this that truly makes this game the sport of kings. Decisive victory. Looks like this one was obvious. Our winner moves on to the final, but let's find out what they'll face off against. A clear favorite. An upset in the making. This might be a photo finish. Looks like we're heading to overtime on this one. Tap on your device as fast as you can to cheer for your answer. That tie went bye-bye. Oh, how I hate ambiguity. And now the definitive matchup. Which movie would make the best kids' birthday party theme? on the edge of my seat. This one's looking over. Moving into overtime. Show your support for your answer by tapping on your device as fast as you can. Victory! Let's take another peek at the scoreboard. And now, for the bracket you've all been waiting for, the Triple Blind Bracket. This bracket will change every single round. Let's start with a category. Name any animal. Who knows? What crazy twists and turns this bracket will take. Let's see what we're dealing with. Best animal to train to guard your children. Time to get in those predictions. All cash is doubled this round, so make these choices count. The predictions are in. It's go time. A real tug of war. Who'll come out on top? A seesaw battle if I ever saw one. Our next matchup. These answers exchanged some harsh words at the press conference. This one seems like it's Kewpie Pie Potato Sticks! Why don't we see what's going on the other side of the bracket? Dominating win. It's time to round out the bracket with this vicious matchup. No one thought it would be this close. Just running out the clock now. Don't tell Mom the babysitter's dead! Let's switch up this bracket. Best tattoo to get on your butt. Get those predictions in now. Thank you. The predictions are in. Let's jump back to our bracket for round two. Votes are incoming. An upset in the making. Clear winner there. We're just one match away from our finals. Keeps changing hands. This one's looking over. Ding dong, it's a Corolla. One final switcheroo. The animal that probably tastes the most like chicken. I hope your answer still makes sense. And now, the final face-off. We have a winner! Let's see who won it all!